And then I've just got a couple of weird bass drum placements I want you guys to work on, and just ones that I've kind of put in there to try and catch you out. I see people struggle with this quite a bit, so don't let it catch you out. If it does catch you out, then a new weakness that you can conquer, and then it's no longer a weakness. If you conquer a new weakness every day, you learn something new every day. At the end of the year, you've got a whole load of new things. So that's the goal.